Hi, so I'm outside the derelict Burrscroft in Pondray with Councillor Kevin Boram, the County Councillor for South Shoreham and Adur District Councillor. And earlier in the week we had a really good meeting at the Shoreham Centre to discuss the future of not just Burrscroft but the whole of the site, including the GP surgery and the library. And I was able to get together lots of people from the NHS, from NHS Properties, from NHS England, from the Clinical Commission Group, the local GPs at the surgery who need to have a fit for purpose surgery, because this one is gradually falling down. We have people from the County Council, the leader of the County Council, officers and councillors from the District Council. So I was able to get everybody and the vicar in the same room, around the same table, to discuss making something of this site, which has now been derelict for 11 years. And there are some exciting ideas about developing this into a hub going forward, and I have started putting things in train to make that happen. And heading up that project is going to be Kevin, who's got some expertise here. So Kevin's going to tell us what I hope we're working towards.
Thank you very much, Tim. It was a very interesting meeting with all those people. The most important thing, I think, is that we have all agreed to work together to optimise the value for this site, not only for the community, but financially as well. So we've got a library that's underutilised at the moment, and West Sussex County Council have got a project, which I head up, to turn libraries into community hubs, not only just libraries, but other services. We've got obviously Burrscroft, which Tim says is in a complete disaster zone, and we've got a doctor's surgery that's not fit for what they want to use it for, to take pressure away from our award-winning Worthing Hospital. So all those parties and the CCG, which is really key, which is the Clinical Commissioning Group, have agreed to form a joint project board, which I'm going to chair and lead, in order to completely redevelop this site. And we're even thinking of turning Pond Road into a pedestrian road, and linking it through the church, hence the vicar being here, so that it links beautifully into East Street and over the bridge to Beach Green. So hopefully this will be a fantastic community hub on Shoreham and Adur.
A lot of work still to do, but we've got the vicar on side as well, so we've got divine inspiration to help us. I think there's a real willingness, a lot of goodwill, and we've actually for the first time got all the people, the right people, in the same room in the right direction. I'm also going to talk about it. We need to look at the Department of Health that there's funding issues there and freeing up the property. But it's a good start, so watch this space, and hopefully within the next 2 years this will last bit of the jigsaw in the regeneration of Shoreham will come back into use and be a further enhancement to Shoreham, which is now just a fantastic town, becoming a victim of its own success. But watch this space.